Bear the Titan.
Stand aside or fight.
Oh, look, a spider. There's actually a deeper part of this dungeon.
My turn.
Spray away.
Cleaning time.
There.
My turn.
An icy way.
There.
Prepare yourself.
Well now.
An icy wind.
I know no cure.
Begins. Next.
My spray away. Come on.
Cleaning time. Here I go.
Elemental.
Open your eyes. My turn.
There! Here we go! Thunder Birdie! All right! Now let's grab some food!
I shall be your opponent. My turn.
Cleaning time.
Sacred flame.
Got you.
Perfect, Throne!
My turn.
Axe attack.
Yeah.
Well, this is pretty earthquakes all the time. How have these few flowers not fallen over? That was fast. Assuming this just goes straight to the boss then. Yep, he's here.
I've heard the stories ever since I was a child. They say Tera sleeps at the bottom, way down there. Whoa! What was that?
Rushes in, then out. It must be
Tera breathing.
Tara's breathing.
What?
I hate to interrupt Tara's sleep, but we need to pay it a visit. You can't fly, Ochette. There must be some way down. It's too dangerous. I can't let you do it. If we can't go to Tera, why don't we call Tera to us? Good idea, Mahina. You're as sharp as ever. Tera!
Oh, no.
Wait, don't shout like that or... Thanks.
The great breathing's getting ragged. Tera might be about to wake up. That was too much. Try waking it more gently. Sure. Watch this.
Oh, come on, you shot it!
The arrow is still falling. Must be a long way down. Bullseye!
Another earthquake?
No, this is...
lava!
Who dares disturb my slumber?
Good morning, Tera. Sorry I woke you up. Calamity is on its way to Totohaha. We need your help.
Long and peaceful was my slumber.
Huh?
Until you woke me up!
Tara's climbing the cliff! Brace yourself!
Dark, huh?
Cleaning time. Ready?
Heal.
And a true friend.
Well now.
Here we go.
Oh, it's dagger.
Ready?
Yanka!
Here we go! Go on, then!
That was nothing.
Drastic
measures!
What to do? my turn. Watch me, playtime's over. Heavy footed. Meantime. Heal.
Prepare yourself.
Dare she calls out his name? Or did they do it with sickly characters? That's interesting. Fish moths. No, it didn't.
Let's go. Okay. Looks like Tara's getting tuckered out. Time to make the capture. Get ready, Tera.
Oh, we get to capture it. Tera's Fury. Huh. Wow.
I'm hungry.
Guardians Great Axe.
Phew. Tera finally calmed down.
I feel... Logi. Perhaps I overslept somewhat. Those ears, that tail, you are a beastling. Of course, I understand now. It approaches, I take it, the night of the Scarlet Moon.
I told you all that stuff already. Were you still asleep?
Waking from a decades-long slumber takes time. There was a hunter, fearsomely strong, who challenged me to combat. Our battle reached the heights of ferocity, grievously wounding us both. The hunter departed. And I sank into the depths of the earth and slept.
A hunter?
The same Dark Hunter?
I have slept since then to heal my wounds.
You should have woken up by now.
Perhaps, but it is warm down there and quiet. A fine place to dream.
It is? Huh. Maybe just one nap. Let's save it for after the battle.
Poor Pom.
There you are. We were looking for you. The town has been shaking all day. Tell me it wasn't your doing.
Oh, that? Yeah. I kind of had a little fight with Tera. Don't worry, though. Tara's coming with me now. That should be good for your stomach, right?
I see.
You're leaving already, Ochette? Oh, I guess this means no more of that delicious jerky.
Not to worry. I'll come back to visit.
Really? I'll treat you to a meal then.
Oh, with some meat you hunted yourself?
I've given up on hunting. I'm not cut out for it. Instead of hunting, I'm going to raise cattle. They're gonna be delicious. Wait and see.
Ooh, now you're talking. I'll definitely be back for that. See you then.
Chet makes contact with the creature of legend, Tera, and informs it of the peril facing Tohaha. When she learns that Tera was wounded by a hunter, the young beastling marvels anew at this world beyond her home island. Shaking her head, she hurries on her way, for there is much more world she has yet to see. It's always the same Dark Hunter, but because these are simultaneous quests, they're not going to reference each other until chapter 3, we complete all three of them.